Hello students, in this class we will talk about money. We need many things in our everyday life, food, books, clothes and so on. When we need these things, we pay for them using money. Money can be in notes or coins. What silver called coins? Circle. What shapes are all notes? Rectangle. Let's understanding what is money. Rupee and coin are Indian unit of money. In a coin, there are two sides. The side shows the number that gives the value of coin. It is called tails. The other side of the coin is called heads. Indian coins. This is 1 rupee coin. 1 is already written here. This is 2 rupee. This coin. This is 5 rupees coin. The side of shows the number that gives the value of the coin. It is called tails. The other side of the coin is called heads. This is 10 rupees coin. This is also 10 rupees coin. This is 2 rupees. This is 20 rupees coin. This is 10 rupees note. This is a 20 rupees note. This is a 50 rupees note. There are no notes of 30 and 40 in India. This is note of 100. This is note of 200 rupees. These are some coins and notes. What is first coin? This is 2 rupees coin. What is second coin? 5 rupees coin. Third coin? 10 rupees coin. And first note? 10 rupees note. Second note? 20 rupees note. Third? 100 rupees note. Fourth? 500 rupees note. Fifth? 2000 rupees note. These are Indian currency. There are some commonly used notes. 1 rupee, 5 rupee, 10 rupees, 20 rupees, 50 rupees and 100 rupees. These are notes arranged from smallest to the biggest one. Find out whose picture is given on the notes. Remember, these are same values. 1 rupee coin, 1 rupee note, 5 rupee coin, 5 rupees note, 10 rupees coin, 10 rupees note.
1 rupee equal to 100 paise. 1 rupee equal to 100 paise or 100 paise equal to 1 rupee. 1 rupee equal to 50 paise plus 50 paise. And 25 plus 25 plus 25 plus 25 equal to 1 rupees.
Counting money with me. You can often use counting in jumps when you need to count money. Girls is jumping how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. Let's count money. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8 plus 2, 10. So, total money is 10 rupees. Next, boy has 5 rupees coin plus 5 rupees coin, that is 10 plus 5 rupees coin, 10 plus 5, 15 rupees coin, 15 plus 5 rupees coin, that is 20 rupees, 20 rupees plus 5 rupees coin, that is 25 rupees. So boy has 25 rupees right now on the box. Right on the box, 25. And another boy has 10 rupees note plus 10 rupees note equal to 20 rupees plus 10 rupees plus 10 rupees plus 10 rupees. 20 plus 10, 30 rupees. 30 plus 10, 40 rupees. 40 is not written. We will write on the line. Write 40 on the line. 40 plus 10, 50 rupees. Write 50 on the line. So how much total money? 50 rupees. Write 50 on this box. So girl have, this girl have how much rupees? 10 rupees. 10 is written here. This boy has 25 rupees. Write 25 here. And another boy has how much? 50 rupees. Write 50 here.
Adding money. Find the total cost. Then outline the money needed. Cost of a bat, rupees 65. Cost of a ball, rupees 50. So, what will be total? 65 plus 15. 5 plus 5, 10. Write 0 here and 1 will be carry. 6 plus 1, 7. And 7 plus 1, 8. So, rupees 80 total cost of bat and ball. Cost of a doll is 48 and cost of a teddy is 30. So, what is total cost of teddy and doll? Write 48 on the box, then plus 30. 4, 8 plus 0 equal to 8. And 4 plus 3, 7. Write 7 on tens. So 48 plus 30 equal to 78. So cost of a doll and teddy, rupees 78. Next, cost of a drum is 18 and a stick has a lawn fez that cost 28. So what is the total cost? Firstly write 18 on the box, then plus 26. Now do addition. 8 plus 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 8 plus 6, 14. Write 4 on the ones and 1 will be carry. Write 4 on the ones. Now, 1 plus 2, 3, plus 1, 4. Write 4 on the tens, place. Rupees 44 answer. So, what are total cost of drum and cartoon safe of lion stick? 44. Next, cost of crayon color is 27 and cost of a water bottle is 29. So what are total cost of that? Write 27 plus 29 on the box, then 8. 7 plus 9. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Write 6 on the one space and 1 will be carried. Now 8, 2 plus 2 plus 1. 2 plus 2, 4 plus 1, 5. Write 5 on the 10th space. So, cost of a crayon colors and water bottle is 56 rupees. It will be answer. Cost of a bat and ball is rupees 80. So, outline the money needed. There is a 50 rupees note, 20 rupees note, 10 rupees note, plus 10 rupees note, 10 rupees note. We needed 80 rupees. So, outline 50 plus 20 plus 10. 50 plus 20, 70 plus 10, that will be 80. For purchase teddy and doll, we have a need of 70 rupees note or coins. Here 50 plus 20, 10, 5 plus 2 plus 2 plus 1 plus 1. These coins are available. We needed only 70 rupees note. So outline on 50 plus 20, it will make 70. Cost of a drum and a stick is 44. Here 50 rupees note, 20 rupees note, 10 rupees note, 5 rupees 2 coins and 2 rupees 1 coin and 1 rupee 2 coins are available and we needed 44 rupees. So underline on 20 rupees plus 10 rupees, that will be 30. Plus 5 rupees, 35, 35 plus 5, 40, 40 plus 2, 42, 42 plus 1, 43, 43 plus 1, 44. So we needed 20 rupees note plus 10 rupees note plus 2 coins of 5 rupees and 1 coin of a 2 rupees and 2 coins of 1 rupee. Cost of a crayon color and water bottle is 56. Here 20 rupees note and 20 rupees note and 10 rupees note, 5 rupees coin, 2 coins and 2 rupees 2 coins and 1 rupees 1 coin are available. We need only 56 rupees. So underline on 20 plus 20 plus 10. 20 plus 20, 40, 40 plus 10, 50. 50 plus 5 rupees coin, 50 plus 5, 55 plus 1 equal to 56.